if we revert to the market, market economy to the market, the whole idea of the market, free market, and liberal economy, that the market has mechanisms to regulate and to provide answers, but it has not turned out that way. So from pandemic to climate change to inequality, we see that we see what we need to do, but we're not doing it. And we're not doing it because of the power structure, the authority, and the unwillingness of the powerful elites to address the core grievances, to share, to redistribute, their wealth, their willingness to maybe be taxed more, to share more. So in a way, the market has mechanisms and ways and means of addressing grievances, but it's not happening because wealth is being accumulated in the hands of the few more and more. So questions like issues like pandemics, climate change, are not being addressed in the way that they could and should be. The vaccine, for example, we need more collective action. We need more concerted international cooperation to come up with ideally a global vaccine that's not differentiated, separated by nationalities and undermined by vaccine nationalism. So if we can have an international cooperation, collective action to be ideal to address the pandemic around the world, because the pandemic, the coronavirus, is ultimately a global problem. You can address it in your country, but if other countries still have it, they can still undermine your economic growth and social and public health security. And then you can see in Thailand and Southeast Asia, you can see that in where I am, some countries, some people will get the vaccine sooner. And some countries, some societies, some people will not get the vaccine until much, much later, perhaps until herd immunity already has been reached by other countries and by other people within their community. So the market is there that I think if you overcome the kind of the elites, the unwillingness to share, then you can find all kinds of market mechanisms to address this collective problems. So in a way, the market is a problem. The market can be a solution, can be the answer, if the power structure and power arrangements are conducive to it.